Brian, what did you say?
I didn't want to talk about it. It was horrible.
Nick, bow to your fans. Bow to your fans.
No.
Okay. What did you do?
I just slipped on glass.
All right.
No, seriously.
All right, we're going. We're going.
No, yeah, get that. There's a gash in my hand the size of like.
Oh. All right.
All right.
Oh my God.
All right. Let's try.
Tragedy. From fun to tragedy. Yeah.
Turn that video camera off.
All right. It's an emergency. Medical situation.
We have fucking tape.
Oh, Nick. Oh, hold on. Guess what I have? Okay.
Yeah, can you cut this?
Oh my.
Oh, I'm right. So hammered. Fuck.
Your blood's really thin right now, too.
Thanks, Jesus.
Got Dr. Tara responding to the call.
Right,
back to this.
Where the fuck is the boat?
Can we see it?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
What the hell's
get it for
I go down a fucking a mountain and I fall and
just
slip
I know, but I was just gonna use a piece
glass.
And just right. Yeah. You want to put the whole thing on?
Put the whole thing on.
Oh, okay. I don't know. I was
no,
gonna
no, just
wrap
yeah.
this.
Yeah.
I just want to keep pressure on this.
Yeah,
you
dude,
you gotta put it.
On.
You gotta
I'm
put it on.
Wrap this off and then
it's gonna get affected. Yeah.
Tape around. That's what I was gonna
yep.
do. Okay. Wrap this.
Exactly.
All
right. Wrap this.
Hold this.
We have like a big swab, Dave. Like a big swab.
Wait, so it wasn't when you landed in the water, it was when,
No, when I threw the thing in the
and, like, when
water,
you kind
of
slipped?
Yeah. I landed on a fucking piece of glass.
That's fucked up, man.
Yeah, it is fucked up. I went down the damn mountain.
Which way am I going? Okay.
We'll start wrapping.
I'm gonna go tight.
Hey, yeah, fuck you, Brian, alright? Don't, just do it, alright?
Oh, fuck you. Well, yeah.
It
not,
seems like
he's
it's
not really...
Nick, all right, Nick, you're live. I want to interview. Interview. How was the plummet down?
I think I shit myself.
Yep. Now, what were you feeling when you were going down now? Was it the speed?
I started sliding.
Got real quick, real fast.
Yep. Were you thinking about trying to slow down with your hands or feet?
Probably would have lost a finger.
Mm-hmm. Now, more importantly, what do you feel about George going down in a pink...
This is going to hurt.
Dip.
This is going to hurt.
Like, should he be wearing a helmet?
Yeah, no,
don't think it's safe.
Really?
Not a smart idea.
Not smart. No, he's doing it. No, he's not.
Get it, Keith! Woo!
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
This is gonna be really bad.
Not on that. Not on this one, okay. Not on that.
No. George, not a good idea.
Get it,
Keith! George, I love you, brother.
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
We might get a... If you don't die, this is YouTube right here.
It's a million hits right here.
He doesn't quite have the momentum on the discus. God's saving you right now. I think his pants are a little too tight and he has a wedgie. Nick Gardocki the daredevil. Millionaire. George, we need a post-interview sled. Sled report. Yep.
Or, I don't know. Maybe some serious upgrades.
Now, what was your technique there?
I basically dug my ass in, and I tried to use my fat ass to go down the hill.
Yep. Didn't work out.
Not
too much. Now, are you thinking about going on your stomach next time?
Absolutely not.
No.
She's my money maker. I can't do that. But, definitely thinking about trying out the other sled.
Yep. Trying to beat his record. Speed.
I got a couple pounds on that guy to take
out. Yep. Nice ass, Nick!